your photo private, people may know more about your people may know more about you than you realize. Ted and Bill are college climate. Hey Bill, did you have a nice weekend? Yet I went hiking all day Saturday. It sure looked like you have fun on your date with Maria. How do you know about that? I don't tell anyone. Don't get upset. I saw a picture of the two of you online. Who can have posted it? We have dinner with Maria's family, and then the two of us went to see the movie. I don't remember which social network site I saw the picture. Oh, I remember, this was Instagram. Maria's sister posted it. I can't believe that she posted the picture she took of Maria and me. When people post, I don't like it when people post my picture without asking my permission. Don't let it bother you. It's not a big deal. That's a nice picture. I may not think so. She don't even take me in it. How am I supposed to know whether it looks good or not, unless I saw it? You are making a big deal out of nothing. People should be free to post the picture they post. Not where that shows they know they have no regard for a person's privacy. Ted, you know you can adjust the setting, right? You can let some picture private, not all the time and not in all form of social media. Besides, I didn't post the picture. Well, then it looked like you need to specify when to post the picture, when not to post the picture. There's so much trouble. Can you imagine telling every person not to post your picture? Yeah, that would be really hard to manage. I think I suppose I do need to try to understand what the privacy really means on social media. I just wish people would ask permission before posting stuff. Or maybe they think that you allowing them take the picture give them permission. You should think twice when people You should think twice
before letting
people take your picture. That is a very reasonable way to live, is not?
Oh.